The Donegal defence doing a very good job so far on the Cavan forward line, who've been frankly very disappointing. Brian Murray inside neatly to Joyce McMullan. That's a goal! A brilliant goal! Nine and a half minutes gone in the second half, and Donegal firmly take a grip. Donegal look like enjoying a famous victory in the Ulster Championship. Marty Carlin, a county which has only had one victory since 1983 in the Championship. And this is Joyce McMullan looking to seal their victory. He's got a beauty. Another super goal from Joyce McMullan.